The drive-in fun continues at the Los Angeles Zoo this weekend, featuring films starring beloved zoo friend and trustee Betty White. Friday, October 23rd, you can watch The Proposal, Saturday, The Lorax, and Sunday, Lake Placid. Gates open at 6 p.m., with the movie starting at 8 p.m. each night. Tickets are $40 for vehicles up to two people, and then $55 with three or more. Tickets are expected to sell out quickly online, so get yours right away. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.